Media Vinyl Community and Lake Ontario Vinyl Collectors Club. I wanted to make a quick video to start off the April challenge, the Canadian, the Old Canada challenge. I had a neat one that I found not too long ago, so I thought it would be a great way to start off the challenge by showing you this. This is Kim Mitchell's Rockland album. Very neat thing about this is it's sealed still, except for like a little tiny split right there, but it is actually sealed. So I'm going to do a very fast sealed to revealed and then spin it to prove that I played it for the first entry into the Old Canada April Challenge. So I'm going to get my knife here. Alright, so here we go. So very carefully, we're just going to... let's see here. Oh. I used to have this on CD actually, so I thought it was fun to have this again on vinyl. And to get it sealed, it's kind of cool because I know it's going to be in great condition. Alright, here we are. So, we got a cool little picture there of Stevie Ray Vaughan. Oops, I mean Kim Mitchell. Doesn't look like Stevie Ray Vaughan there. Must be the hat. Lyrics on the other side. And let's check out the vinyl. So even though it's new, it does have a little split here, but that must be where the split was in the plastic too. All right, so there we are. So we got Kim Mitchell Rockland on the Alert label. I don't know if you can see that or focus on that, but some classics, Rockland Wonderland obviously, Rock and Roll Duty, Crossroads, fun album, Kim Mitchell I like, excellent Canadian artist, and I'm going to give it a spin now. Alright, so thanks for watching, and let's go over to the turntable.